Hi, my name is John Berglund. I'm the CEO of Mira Conference. Today we're going to talk a little bit about content, content management, and how you get that content to your attendees at the conference. So you're all familiar with the traditional method, which are these huge piles of books, okay? We've gotten them, we go to every conference and we get this stuff. These are the proceedings, and ultimately the way you're going to get these is someone's going to hand them to you when you walk in the door. That's the best way to get this book. We're familiar with them. Table of contents, index, and that's something we still provide because people still want books. The thing about the books is that we started to transition away from those with this new technology in the 90s, the CDs, okay? And a lot of the music industry had already figured out how to do that actually in the 80s, but in the 90s you started to see the content move to these discs. They're great, they're lightweight, you can mail them, but more importantly, you can search them. You can put in keywords that allowed you to go to the disc, search both for an individual, a keyword, a subject, and you could flip through a book that way, but you couldn't really do that until the CD came along. So the next thing that happened after the CD brought the idea in that you could index content and search for it are these USBs. Okay, and the nice thing is you could read and write more times than just once, much more easily, and whereas a CD might have 640 megabytes, 2 gigabytes, 468, it's just huge. So there's a lot of options to these USBs in terms of the data they can hold, the ability to write, they're faster. And what's also really great is that you can imprint the name of the conference, you can personalize it, you can customize it, but with the 3D printers you can make molds very cheaply. So we made one here for Mira, and it's USB, you can get different sizes, and for really not that much more, you can really brand your image in your conference. So the next piece after the USB is actually the virtual one, the cloud one, something I can get on my phone. And this is where I don't really need to hand anybody anything except information, a link. They can then go anywhere as far as on the phone, on the tablet, on their computer, and go to the cloud and download the information. So in that case, it's the ultimate in terms of portability and access. So here's the crazy thing. We've been doing this for 18 years. This is ISSEC 2014. 2014, we just did this. People still want the books. They still want to flip through. But there are people who still want the CDs. This is what we did in Chicago for Human Factors, HFES, over in California, 2014. Still do the jump drives, still do the phones. So the amazing thing is all this technology is changing, but people still want more choice. And that's where we have to be nimble and provide all these products for our customers.